This is the Trimble Family. Life is good. Don't forget to subscribe to not forget to give this video a big thumbs up.
And here is the video. She's at school on time, y'all. My bad. I didn't even know that thing was even sitting down, family. I got to edit some things. I really got to go to school. And sometimes you got to. There you go. Bye, Reed. Say bye to the peeps.
Bye.
You ain't wave at them.
Bye.
Bye, Reed. There she go. Well, guys, we headed out of here, y'all. We're headed home. See if we catch Nettie going to school. Every time I turn around, this doggone mount is dropping. So I had to re-fix it and edit the video. Got to get me a better mount for the car. Phone mount. Just cut me the heck off, lady. Jesus. These people, family. People are acting silly this morning, y'all. And she got like 89 kids coming out one car. She got like 89, 90 kids coming out one doggone car. Come on, lady, move that GMC. Let's go. Move that GMC, lady. Jesus Christ. Now we on the road, y'all, moving. Boy, can't wait to get home, man. We on the road right now, y'all. See you guys when we get to the house. Hey, 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 guys, we're around the corner from the house. And let's see if old Nettie is gone to school or not, y'all. So I'm hoping I can catch her. I didn't catch her the last time, but here we go with that doggone phone. Every time I go to turn, that phone go to falling. I gotta get me a better mount, y'all. At least get me some type of Western thing to put on this phone, because there's no way in the world my phone should be dropping like this. But nevertheless, guys, see you on the inside of the house. Nettie's getting ready for school, y'all. She just came. I just came in the house. That's what she's doing. She's getting herself ready for school. People, what?
Keep taking my stuff. And it's not even theirs.
Wow.
Yes. Okay.
She says her siblings keep taking her stuff, and it's not even theirs.
Okay.
Wow. Now she's banging on the bathroom doors here. Early morning blues I got, y'all. Early morning blues while we're waiting on Nettie's bus. But this morning, the magic of having children, the noise, getting ready for school, the kitchen that I had straightened out, not the way I had it no more. So now I gotta get up. Pots that I washed, they got up late and cooked. I still got to put away my dishes over there, but I washed it last night. As you see, I washed the dishes last night. The kids came in here and they rewarmed up their food from last night, used the pot, and didn't bother to wash it out last night. I'm in dire need of a microwave right now. Last microwave we had, they broke. You know what I'm saying? So, it's like, what am I supposed to do? You know? My seasoning is all down because they didn't use the seasonings. little plastic spoons. They drop, which I gotta wash. Seasoning I gotta take out of the cabinet because they using up the seasonings, y'all. Left and right. Trying to call this up cooking. Real re-warming up stuff. They want to be cooks and things, you know? So that's what your boy got to deal with this morning. That's what your boy got to deal with this morning, y'all. Sweep. I gotta watch those two little things, three little things over there. My kids decide when they want to come in my kitchen, they want to mess up. And I had it clean last night, so I didn't have to do nothing this morning. But lo and behold, family. I gotta come in here, I gotta do work. How about that? See, I get a longer video than expected. Because now, I gotta do a lot more work. And speaking of a lot more work, there's Nettie. Oh, spaghetti. Let's go see what she's doing. Hey, how you doing?
Trying to put my shoes on.
Are you ready to go to school?
No, not
really. Are you excited to learn internet?
Yeah, but I'm not going to go to school, not really.
She is excited to go to the school. Look at those chubby cheeks. Don't you just want to bite them? Those chubby cheeks. She don't like when I pull on her cheeks. But yeah, y'all. We got a lot of things we gotta do around here, me and the wife. Gotta get it popping. I got a mopping things. Alrighty then. One thing I just do now is wash my little bit of dishes, get that trash up off, that little stuff up the floor that the kids waste on the floor. And wait for Nitty Bus to come and Shanala's bus to come. So we got a good little ride, y'all. Good little ride. A good little ride, y'all. 1 second, your family, and I'll be right back. So I'm back, gonna do wash these couple of things. I don't like no dishes left behind in my sink, man. So I'm gonna wash it. I'd rather they lose these kids. The reason why we wash the plastic sink, the spoon, because these kids, all my metal spoons, man, my metal forks and things. So, me keep buying them things, and carrying them, we got them. But, after I bought the 20th round of metal forks and spoons with that. He's gotta hang up and think. Wish that old blockhead boy leave things alone. Now, why would you put that in? Nettie.
Thank you.
Nettie, how come every time I'm in the kitchen, you in the kitchen, in the god doggone oven, eat up all the food? All the rice.
It's my lunch.
All the chicken.
It's my lunch.
I want some chicken. I want some rice. Now, Nettie, didn't I tell you before you went to sleep last night to clean that doggone living room?
Yeah.
Well, guess what? I wish you were asleep. I will wake you up and make you go clean that living room. They're playing with him. Gotta play with him in the morning, y'all. Gotta get him a smile. Gotta get they bubbling and going, you feel me? Gotta keep him smiling. Y'all understand. So, yeah, no, I gotta put all these dishes up here. Dishes that I washed last night that should have been put up in the cabinets. Pots that I washed last night should have been put up yesterday. These pots I just put up here. I was gonna wipe the stove off. I done ran out of room for pots. I probably put them down here in the cabinet. Here go more pots and things that I washed the other day. They gotta not be put up. Always hang my pipes up. More so to keep the children from bothering. Ask me how that been working out for me. Not good. Not good, I tell you. Not good. I tell y'all. So, that's what we gotta do right now. Nyla. Oh, Shanila. Now we did all that, I did all that. Now you see my, this is down over there. I done already did all that stuff over there. Shanali gotta wipe off her counters. I gotta mop my floors. Shanali's in the shower. How about that, y'all? Bye, Nettie.
Bye, Mommy.
Bye, Nett.
Love you too.
Bye-bye. Nettie's going on the bus, y'all. There she go. She should be climbing on. There she go. She go.